Hey, Facebook world. How y'all doing? I thought I'd share my practice with y'all. Because Friday we're going to be doing live and we're going to be dancing in heels. So I just want to kind of show y'all what I do to prepare for my little virtual live. I really have a lot of love and passion for this. So just want to get on live and share that. And this happened with my depression. That's why I was able to handle this so much better in Vegas, because I would get up and dance. I danced about 40 hours a week in Vegas. I would dance all day, every day, at least 4 or 5 days a week. So, welcome to my world. And we're going to do 2 of the line dances that we'll be doing Friday. I'm trying to prepare myself so I won't be so discombobulated when I get in front of the practice, y'all. Direction, y'all, making sure, because when I watch her, sometimes I can do that stuff, sometimes make sure I'm at the right place. Getting ready for my live virtual, y'all. And this helps so much with my depression. That's one of the dances that I'll be teaching in my Wednesday night class. Let's Dance Over the Hump. I will be teaching that dance. And I will be doing that on a live virtual, so make sure y'all have y'all heels for Friday, Friday live virtual line dance jam, okay? Straight out of Studio 908, hosted by none other than Mahogany Dreams, better known as Cynthia Brooks McFadden, your award-winning instructor and choreographer, okay? I'm just preparing. This is my passion. This is my love. I put work in this. I'm retired. I don't have much more to do besides take care of my grandson. So, I've raised four people, y'all. They grown and getting on my last nerve. So,
join AARP for $12 for your first year.
And if you're over 50, join AARP. That ain't no bullshit right there. Okay, here we go. So this is Cynthia's dance. One of my latest. Fortunate. Come on. You ready to dance with me Friday? Put on your heels. Brothers, put on your stations. All right.
You'll see a sunshine like this. Never seen the moon glow like this. Never seen the waterfalls like this. Never seen the lights off like this.
I'm sorry, Sandra. You was right. I need to take that kick out of that kickball chain. Let's go back. Three, four. Cha-cha up. Right. Cha-cha back. Right. Cha-cha up. Left. Cha-cha back. Left. Roll it right. Left, right, left, cross it out, right, left, kickball chain, right, left, sailor, right, sailor, left, turn. Y'all like that smooth shit, that smooth, sexy shit. Don't hate, congratulations. Somebody gotta do it. I ain't the only one that likes smooth, sexy line dancing. Y'all know I think I'm sexy, so I like smooth, sexy. Step it up. Save the right foot. Save the left foot. Turn that shit. Real safe. Let him know how fortunate he is. My man just didn't get it. He had all of this go with a stupid ass. Dancing in my jammies, y'all. It's a pajama party up in this joint. It's all about the sex appeal in this dance. If my husband watches, call me. Thank y'all for joining me doing my little practice. I ain't even showered to put my makeup on. I put on this little wig today. Y'all know I'm the dancing diva. So, thank you, Yolanda Holmes, for hanging out with me. Please join me Friday, 11 p.m. Central Standard Times, Green Hills. Okay, this is what I was dancing in today. My Gucci, hey, Gucci. We did that last week. So make sure that you get on Friday, Cynthia Brooks Live, because that's where most of my viewers are, and then I transfer it out. Dance with me. Have your heels. Be ready to dance. We're doing Steady Love. We're doing Can't Get Enough, which inspired the heels. And we're doing Fortunate. And we're going to do In Those Dicks. So, hang out with me Friday. Let's dance. Get the groove on. Virtual Live Friday Jam. Straight out of Studio 908. And registration is open for Let's Dance Over the Hump on Wednesday's nights. You can, is my magazine over there? You can go on RidgevilleParks.org. I want to get them the number. See if I can find my pen.
Have you seen
a
folded up piece of paper?
Well, you can look them up online and call them at RidgevillePark.org in Evanston, Illinois, Studio 908. Registration time is limited and it's open now. So if you want to dance, go to RidgevillePark.org, okay? Look them up online. Give Natalie a call, and she'll hook you up. Ask her about the Zoom classes. I'm going to say, hey, Kenna, let me know when y'all start dancing. I'll come out there. I'm going to say peace and chicken grease. Make sure you get on my virtual live, Kenna, Friday, 11 o'clock. Probably be noontime on your lunch break. You can go out there and dance with me. We're going to be doing the Sexy Groove live jam on Friday. Bring your heels and your sexy shoes and let's get our line dance on live with Sin. And if you want me to come to your town and dance with you, get in my inbox. Hit me up because I ain't got nothing else to do. Ciao.